World history on 28th March 1866, first ambulance goes into service, which was started by Freedom House. 1930, Constantinople and Angora changed their names to Istanbul and Ankara, respectively. 1979, a partial nuclear meltdown occurs at the Three Mile Island plant in Pennsylvania, USA.